Hello, I have a head coach of Inter Bratislava. You had your final game against the Orange Lions Academy. What did you think about the game?
I think the game broke what we were expected. So, for the opponents. What I'm happy about is that we are trying to develop some players and they were able to bring their result also in this game.
And what do you think about overall performance of your team within this tournament?
We started bad, but Stella Zura was really, for us, a really good, tough opponent. Then I think we improved from the other game against the Spanish team, and now we are playing with our under 17, so I'm satisfied with our result because the games were close, so we gained some experience, but we can, because such a close game, we are not playing in our league.
And the last question for you as a coach, what is your philosophy teaching young kids?
To play, let's say, four-round basketball, so players which have to know to shoot, to penetrate, who will have a good passing abilities, and then when they are older and older, then they are gaining more from assistance, from a higher level basketball. So that's what we are trying to do with our team.
Thank you. I hope you enjoyed the tournament, and see you maybe next year.
Thank you very much.